接下来啊，我们要一起来聊聊 NBA 了。说到这个，我估计大家第一个想到的应该就是姚明吧。是的，我也很喜欢他。不过呢，大家别忘了还有一个球员也是相当受国人喜爱的，他呢就是美籍华裔球员林书豪了。那现在啊，他已经从这个火箭队是转到了湖人队，披上了新的战袍，正在为新的赛季做准备呢，先给他加个油。那么今天呢，林书豪就会向我们展示这个室外运动的魅力所在呀。他说了，只要大家留心，其实城市的每个角落都可以是天然运动场的。
大家好，我是林书豪，很高兴和大家见面。
不知是不是和七这个数字特别有缘，今年七月，原本身穿七号球衣的林书豪从效力两年的火箭队转到了湖人队，并且披上了崭新的17号队服。在这支曾创造过无数奇迹的球队里，林书豪力求倾尽全力和新的队友们一起向更高的目标奋进。
No one can succeed without the help and support from the people around them. I can be a basketball player because my family is all in. I can perform well on the court because my team members are all in. We have the same goal, we're determined about what we're after, we're all in for success.
然而，由于亚洲人身体的限制，林书豪在篮球的职业道路上并非一帆风顺。在遇到困难时，家人的陪伴和支持成为了林书豪前进的最大动力。
My dad inspired me to love basketball and finally turn it into a career. My family has always backed me up during my ups and downs, making me stronger on and off the court.
平日里除了常规的篮球训练之外，林书豪还善于利用身边不起眼的道具，把它们变成可供运动的器具，力求在生活中寻找训练的乐趣。
Working out or training shouldn't be confined to gyms. In the city, any place can be our sports field as long as we make use of ordinary objects to create our own way of training. We can make it as simple as cycling, or we can jump over the ledge or railing for a beautiful long jump, or we can jump over benches for hurdling.哪里都是运动场 ，The city is my gym。
还有一个月，新的 NBA 赛季就要开启了。祝愿林书豪在新的球队里能发挥出自己的最佳水平，再次闪耀出令世界球迷疯狂的光芒。
I am thrilled to see all my Chinese fans again. We'll definitely need your continued support to help me fight for the championship next season. To pursue your dreams, you should find your passion in life and then make every effort to go after it.I hope my experiences will encourage you to follow your biggest dreams.